what you're gonna do, this is 4 cups of rice. So you add all the rice in the side, make sure it's all down there. Pat dry underneath.
Sides.
Inside. It's perfect. There we go.
Then we cool.
And then, yeah, it's all good. We are going to cook some milk fish. This is one of her favorites. So she is going to cook this.
Vamos. But we are keeping it a secret. No one can know. Daddy cannot know. Because.
Okay. So this is the bone marinated baby milk fish.
My favorite.
So excited to have this. So. And she is going to cook this too. So.
I am craving for it.
We have to wait until it's deep roast.
Today we are cooking isda. First. We put olive oil or vegetable oil if you would like. And then turn on the heat. I'm putting mine on 5. And then wait until it gets hot. Today is a good day to cook fish. So we pick it up like this.
Yes.
And then we put this on top of it. Splatter everywhere. It's all done. Ah, what a beautiful kind of rice we have. And then after that, we will get ready to flip it over and do the other side. Now it's time to flip it over. It will look so yummy after.
Yeah, over there, make sure carefully. And the next.
Number 2 fish is done. So let's put it up in the towel. This is the final. This is the 3rd fish.
Fish. The bone marinated milk fish.
Yes, and we are going to eat it.
Now let's go.
Let's go. Kayan tayo. Let's eat.